In this video, I will show you how to download and install the latest version of QGIS. Okay, now just go to the web browser, search as QGIS download. Now just click on download QGIS. Now this is the version, that is 3.14 QGIS version. And check first, you have to check what the operating system is used by you. Go to computer, right click on it, click on properties. So the system type, that is a 64-bit operating system. So this is my operating system. You can check your operating system and download. If you have a 32-bit, then you download the 32-bit, and otherwise you can download the 64-bit. My system is a 64-bit, so I download this version of QGIS. Now just click on here. You can see the QGIS version is downloading. When the download was completed, now just this is the latest version. Just click on it, right click on it, and click on run as administrator. Now click the yes button. So the setup is loading. Okay, just press on next, then click on I agree, then another time click on next, then click on install. Okay, so it was installing. So you can see the installation of QGIS is complete. Now just click on finish. Now just click on start menu and QGIS. This is the QGIS desktop. Double click on it. So you can see it was open, the QGIS version. Okay, so in this process you can download the latest versions of QGIS and install it. Thanks for watching this video. You can check the other video on my channel. Just press the subscribe button. Okay, thank you.